Director Jason Menard and Auxiliary Advisor Nikki Price, we are proud to present your 2020 United Eagles Marching Band. In 2013 interview with Robert Lamb, he said he composed this song on a 12-string guitar with only 10 strings, and that he wrote the lyrics in one day. Released in 1970, this hit by Chicago made it all the way to number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100. It's 25 or 6 to 4.